Alrighty. Hello, everybody. It is your favorite incredibly rosy I don't know, person? Yeah, let's go with person. Miumini, and I figured today we'd go ahead and do another Valheim stream and yeah, just kind of pick up where we left off. As always, we're gonna be playing as Dreamdegard, and we're gonna be playing in Streamland. Got a nice cup of tea ready to go. Last time we played, we had managed to defeat the deer boss, and we were expanding into the Black Forest. Yes, which means we are going to need tin. That's the current element that we are looking for. Let's see here. Yeah, because we could technically build a raft, but quite frankly, the raft is kind of awful. It barely functions as a boat, so no. Let's see. Going to take a look at where we are. Okay, so stuff from the ground, tools, and gear. Oh, that's right. Left off at the end of last session with. Oh, hey, let me upgrade my stuff and totally not make a duplicate set. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and put that there. And let's see here. We're stocked up on noms. Here. Let's go ahead and build a second level. Yeah, we'll just do this. Do some more boxes on top of that. I can feel a sneeze coming on. Pardon. And let's see here. Gonna go ahead and set this one up to be just kind of plant-based stuff. And this can be critter drops. Well, that could be a lot of things. We'll just put that in kind of a miscellaneous over here. All right, now where do we want to go hunting for tin? See, it needs to be in the Black Forest biome and along the shore. So it looks like we need to get down to this old surface mine here. This probably looks like the best spot. So we'll go that way. Let's see here. Should probably stock up on some honey. Hey, bees. I did that the wrong way. Making my way downtown, walking fast along the path. Excuse me, my nose is all sorts of itchy right now because I took a shower, and because I have long, luxurious locks of hippie hair, just wild, random hairs are tickling my nose. Yeah, that's totally it. Not, you know, like an overgrowth of nose hair or something. It's coming for my brains! Mosey, mosey, mosey. Ooh, fishies. Hello, fish. Alright, so we're coming to the literal end of the road. I think probably should go ahead and extend it a little bit. But first, let's go ahead and pluck that guy. Here we go. Because he was going to bother us while we were doing stuff. Yeah. Probably should have waited and took a nap before journeying out. But that's fine, because we're near Pig Hall. So, should be able to just pop up there, take a quick snooze. Go away, rolling. Running, running, running. Spawn point, and we're gonna nap. All right, what we got? Stuff, and things, and even a couple of doohickeys. The shoreline to the coast. Yes, I'm showing my age. I know that song's old. What do you want from me? So am I. As always, I love this freaking soundtrack. Mushrooms, and oh look, it's a dwarf coming to get me. Alright, so the Black Forest starts down there by that pine tree, so we're still technically in the meadows. Oh, yeah, we'll keep on keeping on with the road. Road. probably pick up that flint. Because if I recall correctly, mind you, it's been a week, I don't think I have that much flint back at the main base. I just realized I didn't post on all of the different places that, hey, I'm doing a stream. So let me go ahead and click off of a few windows here. Oh. Come here. Damn dwarves. Hey, fish. How you doing? Yeah? Just... Alright, then. Keep on living the dream. Okay, there we go. That announcement has been made. Your problem. That's why I couldn't level it out. Wasn't there, like, a neck around here somewhere? Yeah, probably, but he's gone now. Has been very successful in that I've been getting tons of flint so far. Because, you know, that's what we came down here for. Yeah, we're just building infrastructure. It's vital. And we'll remove that rock. There we go. That's what we were coming all this way down here for. And my luck, we'll get like two things of tin and then I'll be encumbered. Surprised as you are. Probably not as surprised as the bird, though. I'll give the bird that. And an arrow, but, you know, sure. Okay, so we are coming up very close to my weight limit here, so... yeah, let's go ahead and start trekking on back. It should be a lot faster, though, now, since not exactly having to forge the path. Oh. Hey, dwarf. Come on. Come on. Getting some dwarf eyes. Dwarf eyes are watching you everywhere. Well, if they don't dance, then they're no friends of mine. Sorry, I don't make these rules. I just pull them out of my backside, like you do. Oh, are you kidding me? Fine. Alright, so that should max us out. I tried to be nice, okay? I was just gonna mosey on by. And she did. Did I not get a neck tail from that? Nope. No neck tail. Oh. Oh, right. I need to charge up my stamina, and once it is... There we go. Neck tail. Woohoo! Hey, Piggy. I'm tired. we get him? Can we get him? Yes! Hello, fishy! That's what you get for being all like, look at me, I'm a fish, I'm going through the air! Stay in the water! Running, running, running! Okay, you. Goodbye, rock. Goodbye, little rocky road. Where the dogs of society howl. And yeet! On the menu, boys. Oh, right, yeah. Stop picking berries. Down and start up with Einschmelter. So let's go ahead and get some of that coal. That's the word. Jeez. Brain fart. Getting more copper. I wanted more tin. Thank you very much. Yeah, while we're waiting on that, can we go ahead and sleep again? I'm not sure. Yes, we can. That'll make it go by faster. You dream of a bright hall filled with gracious warriors and fair maidens. The air hums with songs, and I was too late in starting to read that, so. Hey, No Fox, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for giving me set eyes. You know, like the last couple of weeks, playing some vanilla Valheim. Let's see here. Oh, I suppose I should probably refill the thingy. Although, I think I need to get more coal. Yes, yes I do. So, that goes there. And, wouldn't you know it. Wait. Which one is tree? That one's tree. There we go. Okay. Oh, let's see. Note. Have you muted? Still watching. Okay, then in that case, allow me to demonstrate what I'm doing. Thank you for your eyes. I'm going to take them. No. All right. Because I'm sure that wasn't creepy or weird at all. But, eh. You're my friend, you're showing up to my stream, you kind of knew what you were getting into. Even if you have to watch the VOD to hear me say all of this. Alright, now let's go ahead and take some of this kappa. Ooh, right. There were many things I can build now, including a cauldron. So I'm going to get a bunch of tin first, because there's not many things that require just tin. Justin. Jesus. Brain fart. Let's see. Okay. That's good. We'll go ahead and... Yeah, might as well use some kappa on the knife. Knief. we'll go that there, that there. Oh, how about you bees? You do? Yeah, bees are good. Now, I honestly think I was practicing my stabbing caca a little bit faster. Let's see, need more tin. Bees are happy. Now I'm trying to think. And it burns! Realistically, now that I've got some tin, what I should be working on, or my next kind of choke point, is I need more Sirtling cores. These things. I need 4 more of them so I don't have to do the whole first I'll make a bunch of coal, then I'll smelt a bunch of stuff. I'll just have a kiln and a smelter to make sure I don't have any unfortunate smelting accidents. I am toasty. It's been a hot one today. Already cleared out this spot. Maybe going over here? That's such a ways away. Okay. First, I'm gonna hang out until I've got 20 coal. And then I'm gonna start on the next little journey here. More honey.
Come get your honey.
So 2 more. What I should do. Is there any furniture? No. Dang nabbit. Alright, so that sounds like our 20th piece of coal. So now we can go ahead and head on out into the world. And go gallivanting. Maybe even, you know, if we're feeling a little cheeky, maybe do some traipsing. Oh, hey, piggy. Was ist das? Das ist Grünstone. What's it say? On the spot, a tree fell on my head, and I curse the gods, so I leave this stone in praise of them that they might forgive my reckless words. All right. Now we will mark this as other tree stone. Maybe East Tree Stone. East Stone. Running, running, running. Get those donkeys running. Ride. one deer. There's a second deer. And I don't really care about the meat so much as I kind of need the leather. Because last week I was SMERT and made duplicate equipment. More Sirtling cores right now. I need to find another tomb. I think. Nope, that's just a big rock. Ooh, here we go. This has dead things by it. This should work. Only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. We'll pick up his stuff. There we go. Dang. Those necks gave you a heck of a beating, didn't they, Bone Boy? Alright. Hey, dwarf. Don't mind me. Oh, you're minding me. All right. Look at the bones! And yes, I will say that every time I deal with skelly bums. Whee! All right. Now, before I go any further, me deal with this. How rude. Chop down some wood, some bushes. Because what I'm gonna do is the answer to that question is never. Never enough wood. Ow. Bony old bastich. Alright, now let's see. What's the specific angle for actually smacking this? Now a little lean-to roof, and I'm guess, and it'll probably say, oh, it's too exposed. Yep. Alright, let's try. How about that? Maybe, probably not. Got your wood right here. There we go. Now, get a little more wood. Now then, build a little box, harmless little box, then I'll put that box inside of another box, I'll put that box inside of box, and when it gets to me, I'll stab him with a knife! I mean, alright, dropping ein Krabbage. Watch, this will be like,
oh, there's no sirloin cores here. You idiot, you came all the way down here.
Alright. Now, as I always do, I go left and then just make my way through. Oh, nice. Sneakums. The only one you're getting. Anything? Nope. Hmm. one is, kind of a dump. Let's see, Flinthead. So you go there. Wow. This crypt sucks. Whoever's buried here, must not have had any friends or something. I don't know. Wow. What a fantastic crypt. I am so glad that we went down in there. I mean, that's only semi-sarcastic. Okay, what do we need to actually take back? Take the meat, and by the meat, I mean the deer meat. That, and these can bugger off. Yeah, we'll take that. Okay. Next, we'll try coming up here, I think. But first, let's go to Pixel. Pixel is that way. Anything in here? No, not even bees. Bees for making you rich. Cold. All right, fixing my stuff. Don't need to. Enemies nearby? No, there aren't. All right. Fall asleep. Planning your next day labors, and in your dreams you can completed hewing wood, foraging for food, and hunting. And then you wake up and you find out that all of your efforts were for naught. And you have to do all that stuff that you just dreamt you did. All right. I think that would be kind of a terrible dream. Because it's like you do all this work and, fool you. Helps if I press the correct button. I run through the mountain, run through the jungle. I wish I was a hunter in search of different food. Run for the hills, run for your life. That's there and have us a little cookout. Should have more honey now. How are you doing, bees? You have one honey. Bees, you have failed me. And nap? Aww. But I want a nap. Right. How much tin do we need? We need 10 tin. Oh god, this is gonna take forever. Bum. Some wood. Now this is what's called bad for a forest. Because, you know, generally cutting down trees is bad for forests. But it is good for business because you can take all of those trees and then put them in a tree museum. And you could charge people, like, I don't know, $1.50 just to see them. And then, don't get me started on the gift shop. Alright, how much is left? Two more. Oh, good. I'm glad we didn't use any of that to, like, make bronze or anything yet, because then we couldn't make our little cauldron. Alright. Sitting down in front of a roaring fire. Yep. Don't mind me, just looking into the flames. First, I'm gonna swap you out again. Actually, let's try... there's not enough space over there. That's why we've got it over here. That's right. There we go. And...
What?
Now, what else is needed? That it. Cool. Of lyrics, okay? Alright, then we've got 5 fish. Let us cook said fish. That's not what I wanted. What I wanted was to fry up the fish. There we go. Stupid sexy Flanders. And the hell I am. I like chicken, I like liver. Meow mix, please deliver. Alright. Swap that out. Delicious fish that I found on the side of the road. That was your cue. Now, can I sleep? Yes, I can. Yay. Alright, let us see. Where are we? Wait, day 20 already? It seems like we were just on day 17. Ah, math is hard. The night is dark and full of terrors. Boink, boink. We shall put the Hirsch in thine Verisch. Say bones. Yeah, because I need more tin. It's time to play the music. It's time to light the lights. It's time to get some tin on the tin coast tonight. Run through the forest. Yes, okay, there's only so many songs that I know that have, like, that are about, like, running, or the word run is, you know, very prominent in. Although, I am willing to, take requests, so, you know, feel free to throw in random songs that are about running? Question mark? Uh-oh. Oh, hey, Piggy. You didn't see nothing. I just punched a deer. Now we shall do that time-honored human tradition of kind of being the Michael Myers of the animal kingdom. Another deer somewhere. Oh, there it is. Is that like a two-star pig? I don't know. Maybe. Alright, we are getting close to the Black Forest. So soon we shall go into the woods, then out of the woods, and home before dark? Nah, it's gonna be dark when we get back. See if there's any beehives in any of these lost towns. No. And why aren't there any? Because I want there to be some. There's berries and pigs, so we shall call this place Pigbury. my eyes deceive me? No, that appears to be a bee's nest. Yep. So rather than actually get up in it, we're going to go ranged. Wait for them to dissipate. That's what I wanted. La Queen Bee. La Bee de Royale. Seven, not eight, not even nine. Teen. All right, time to sing the mining song. Gonna go down to Louisiana, gonna go to Mississippi. Alright. So there's some more dwarves. Dang it. Of course, the one time I frickin' aim high, overshoot. Getcha. Yeah, pretty close. Oh, I am full up. What am I getting? Resin? I have a place where you can put your resin. A little bit more than I wanted. Okay. Okay, so I am full. Probably kind of make my way back. At least to Pigsbury. Oh, hey, little house. Have I already been here? I don't think so. Yeah, you see one abandoned hovel, you've seen them all. Alright. We shall call this Pigsbury Tower. Yes, you saw that right. That fish just face planted it into the sand. Yeah, don't act like you've got dignity or something. We all saw it, fish. Trophies, they don't dance, and, well, if they don't dance, then there are no trophies of mine. Alright, so we're not going to Coastin. Let's go to Pig's Hall. Here. Not really. Doesn't look like it. What's this? Oh. There is a chest up there. And we'll put you there too. Like baby in a corner. Oh, right. Pig's Hall. These guys will be overly aggressive and attack me. And that pig will as well. Pig's Hall. What? Oh, I guess. All right. And now, say it with me, children. There might have been a glitch with the microphone. It might have sounded like I was saying nap, but totally wasn't. No. But now, nap! You dream of a great tree reaching out through the night. One half of its branches crackling with flames. The other are green with leaves. I should not have had that much fish and berries before going to bed. Back to up over here. So we'll go to the Road. We'll go this way, which is kind of the long way, but meh. No. Big old. I want is your life. Aw, stupid fish in the water. Can't just grab it. Alright. Put that away so I get my speed boost back. Running, 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 running back and forth. Pretty music in the meadows, so calming, chilling, and by that I mean it's nice, as opposed to giving shivers. The end. Okay. Tin 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 tin. Now we have tin, we have kappa. Ooh, first, let us make some more pig jerky. Delicious, delicious pig jerky. All the pig jerky you can eat. And then some. Some more. So heavy. Now. There we go. Instead of getting all of this equipment, I'm going to focus on first, I think the bronze nails? Because the nails are needed for boat building. First, we'll need forge improvements, which means more wood. go ahead and build you out here.
Meow.
We're not doing this? Okay. It's going to be a very long time before I actually plan on having tamed creatures, so yeah, I'm not doing that. There we go. Ooh, yes! The cart. Sweet carty goodness. Oh, daddy loves you, cart. Let's see here. Beautiful. Now, how are we doing on the wood situation? That's all fine and dandy. That and that and that, and we'll keep this bearish. You're not food, you're not food. You kind of are. And by kind of, I mean you are. So let's see here. Now, we'll go ahead and switch back over to that. Oh, right, pick that up. And it's getting fairly dark out. So first, load you up. Then we shall try to take a nap. Yes, that'll let the thingies go overnight. Bear with me. Fish. Burry. Shove the tin in there. Honey. Birds love honey, only loves the bee. Okay, let me see here. Okay, so now we are off to get more kappa, and with more kappa, we can also possibly get more certainly cores. First, I'm gonna break this down, get all the materials, and just carry them with me. Run. Hey, dear. Is this a pig stone? I think this is a pig stone. Blue-eyed shufflers in muck, the neck are small lizards native to Valheim. Surly and mean-spirited, they will attack on sight and must be destroyed like vermin. They stay near water because the creatures of the land loathe and abhor them. Yet no creature is all bad. Their tails are delicious. So we'll call this one... Necktails. Oh, wait. I almost missed you. Trixie Tinnies. Fish, oh, I was hoping I could just grab you. Nope. One of those magical floating fish. Okay, so it looks like we can find more tin at least. Just munching and crunching. Hello, dwarf. That was a two-star dwarf. Do I want to clear out that dwarf nest? that thing over there. I feel like I should.
Ow.
Okay, yep. Congratulations. You're going to make me commit a crime against Dwarf Anity? Wait. Lovely. All right, first. Crap in a hat. Gonna go ahead and get that, that, that. What other gear? Hey. At least that's gonna come in handy. Timing down, like practice the fuck out of your parrying deaths lulls. Yeah, yeah, that was really frustrating. What can I say? But now, at least, I get to run around without any pants! Correctly, I actually do have some pants over at the pig's hall. Don't mind me, just got a little distracted by mushrooms. You didn't come back here, you little bastard. You started this, I'm finishing it. Can I? Oh, there he is. Tipperary, it's a long way. I'm gonna mess up that pig. Piggy, delicious pig. Right, which one? one. Oh, that's a pixel. That way. Good. AKA the way I was headed. With me? I don't think so. In fact, I think I want to offload some stuff like that. Yes. And if I do die again, I just want to come back here. Now then, where was I? Ah, yes. That way. Now I'm just running around like a frickin' hobbit, no shoes. Was to meet my knife. All right. Yeah. Suck it, dwarf. Diet gives you, like, no stamina. Except for, you know, nutritionists. Just not good at it. Hey, look, it's my stuff. All right, first, we're gonna put down a thingy, then we're gonna put down a cart. Then we're gonna put stuff in the cart. that there, and that there, and a couple of D's there.
D's there, swimming in my heart.
Alright, so I'm gonna give you that. You that. You that. Put that there. That there. That there. And that there. Now, where do I want to be for the night? Thinking in the spooky skeleton tower. You'd need a roof. Is that enough? There we go. Of course there's enemies nearby. Are they up here? No. So where are they at? Oh, there they are. I'm not going to try to read it because I'm not going to finish it. There we go. So we shall call this, Sanctuary Tower. Is this a bit of copper? No, this is a big ass rock. But I did see a blueberry up there. I don't think we've come across blueberries yet. Yeah. Let's see. That looks like a tomb. Cart up here. Maybe I should rethink the raft. Chupa. Let me see. Oh, more berries. Burry. Still can't hear. Yep. Well, at some point you'll get to unmute me, and on that blessed day you'll get to hear all the mean things I've been saying about you. Alright, Barry. So I know it's 7 o'clock Central. First, let's get some wood. Hey. Oh, hey. Ow. was quite the ouchie. I realize you're just bone, so you don't have things like a brain, but I don't think that's gonna work. What the hell are you hitting? Christmas. There we go. Whew. Okay, that went too well. Getting closer. Ruby. Stop for these yellow mushrooms. Hey, Belinda? Chicken nugget is down. Yeah, copy that. The chicken nugget is down. We repeat, the chicken nugget is down. Hello, Vix. Thanks for popping in. Always glad to have another set of eyes. And, yeah. Guess... just playing some vanilla Valheim, you know, same thing it's been doing the last couple of weeks. Right now, getting some Sirtling cores, and need some more, one more, and then I can have a more efficient base build. Had a busy day. Good. I am very happy that that the kit is doing well. So she was pooped. Fair enough. You know, busy day. You go out and you get poked and prodded and, you know, that can take a lot out of you. Skip the nap? Yeah, that is not a happy babby. No happy babby. Okay, and then you're in that crazy moon man time of the future, so okay. So I'll try not to be too loud because I don't want to wake her up then, because then she'll be like, who disturbs my slumber? Long day for me today too. Didn't really do too much, but it's been so warm. We actually hit 80 here today, which is hilarious because there's still, like, in a few places where there's shade, there's still a little bit of snow on the ground, which, I mean, gotta love Minnesota. Now, this is just gravy. You stuffy little bony boy. Shouldn't have taken that second swing. Ooh, that could have hurt. Ow. Uh-oh. I've got a problem here. So, an attempt was made. Not to worry, I'll edit that all out in post so it looks like I know what I'm doing. Alright, now, time for that thing that I'm so good at, going into a dungeon and saying, "Please, sir, can I have my ball back?" Alright, did I? No, I think I went this way. And immediately, yeah, okay, so I do need to go that way. This is it. Yep. Wait. Shake. There we go. And then okay. Now, back to pick up my stuff. Drop some stuff off back at the front, back outside. Am I going deeper? I think I am. Nope. Okay, good. Call that good. Okay. All right, So we were finishing up in here. Oh. Did we do anything? Yep, we did that already. And now we were coming around. Ooh, glad we came around the corner. All right. I think that is it. This way, take a nap in the sanctuary tower. I'll just leave you there for now. Is that enough? Yes. Okay. Now then. I need some resin and some wood. If I wanted to, say, cut through there. But I also want how am I gonna do this? Carefully is how I'm gonna do it. Well, round goes ever on and on. Is going to be quite a trek, so I think what we'll do after that is get everything home. And then I might go ahead and call the stream, because at this point I've been streaming for over 2 hours, and while I would like to continue on, I'm also feeling my battery kind of running out, so I think I can get us back home. And then next time, whenever that may be, we'll start the hunt for copper again. Because now we've got enough Sirtling cores that I don't have to do that stupid, "Ooh, I'm gonna..." You. I'm trying to think of what the word is for unbuild. Deconstruct that. Jeez. Okay. Like I said, I'm my battery's running out. not a dwarf. Amen. No? Okay. Smart. Yeah, we'll go this way. It'll be easier pathing. Just enjoy the chill music. Jesus. Yeah, that's probably a good idea for you to clear out. Just stay awake, could you? So many rocks in the ground. Pig's Hall. Do we want to go that way? Or do we want to keep on going that way? Because we're going all the way over here. If we go over here, we could connect to the road there. So yeah, let's do it that way. I think that'll be ultimately shorter. Alright, so now we're going to leave the backup equipment in Pig's Hall. To say, am I smoking? Okay. Whew. Now, putting that. Let's see, so put that there, that there. Thank you. was not pretty. Next time I'm through, I can pretty it up a bit. Yeah, no way that's staying. Okay. Ooh. That card ain't pretty no more. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yes, I can. Si se puede. That might have been a bit much. If I grab the thingy from the stuff. Or the stuff from the thingy. Yeah, let's get this technically correct. So heavy. Okay. Now we're gonna nap. And then we're gonna go ahead and do the roundup. Stuff in boxes. See, that's another tree. That there, that there, that there, and that there. And we will go ahead and put that there. Some of that there. And I don't care, some of that there, and I don't care. Oh, I mean. up all my stuff. Putting this away. Okay, that is that for now. So, let me see here. Yeah. Okay, so, chat, everybody, I want to thank you for giving me the eyeballs, you know, and I figure I'll probably go ahead and do another stream, if nothing else, next Wednesday, because this feels like it's kind of a good... it fits well with just the natural rhythms of my week so far. Anybody who's not a regular, please follow me here on Twitch, or I guess subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube. And then, yeah, that way you'll get notifications whenever I do this again. In the meantime, I am Miyumini, and I'll see you soon.